Well, we tried to warn those cops. They're dead.